The parents of a visiting University of Illinois scholar have arrived for the trial of the man accused of abducting and killing her. Ying-Ying Zhang disappeared 2 years ago from the Urban-Champaign campus. Former student Brent Christensen is charged with killing her. Zhang's body has not been found. Attorney Steve Beckett told the News Gazette that her parents arrived from China over the weekend. Matt Yurus, CBS Chicago.